I'm just talking to Chad here, as you do of a morning. This is Chad from Nickelback. You remember Nickelback, how you remind me? Can you just remind people? Can you sing a little? Do you want me to do it?
Yeah.
No, I could
you do
sing
it.
A little bit for you.
Go on,
a cappella?
Yeah, go on.
No.
Oh, well, I'll do it then.
That's an entirely different show.
You remind me of what I really am. Is that it? Is that good?
Have you got the record?
I have got the record. Nice. I think it's excellent. And you've got a new record out now. Actually, lots of people have got the album, which just reminds me, Silver Side Up, which is where How You Remind Me came from.
This is true.
Do you know how well that did in this country?
I think a couple people went out and bought the record.
More than a couple, Chad. I can tell you that now, because we do have... Robbie, please, will you bring the platinum disc on for Silver Side... Not just platinum, Chad. Triple platinum.
Oh,
Silver Side Up has gone in this country.
Thank you very much.
That's good, isn't it?
And thank you for everyone who grabbed a copy of that. That's very, very cool. Thank you so much.
Oh, it's a pleasure. And we're about to hear your new single now, which is called...
Someday.
Great.
You guys are so sneaky.
We are so sneaky. Are you pleased about that, though, yeah?
I'm very pleased.
Good.
I'll look after it
while you sing Someday.
Sure.
Okay. Thank you.
How the hell do we wind up like this? Why weren't we able to see the signs that we missed? And try to turn the tables. I wish you'd unclench your fists and unpack your suitcase. Lately there's been too much of this, but don't think it's too late. Nothing's wrong, just as long as you know that someday I will. Someday, somehow, gonna make it alright, but not right now. I know you're wondering well. You're the only one who knows that. Someday, somehow, gonna make it alright, but not right now. I know you're wondering well. Well, I'd hope that since we're here anyway, we could end up saying things we could end up staying. Now the story's played out like this, just like a paperback novel. Let's rewrite an ending that fits instead of a Hollywood horror. Nothing's wrong, just as long as you know that someday I will. Someday, somehow, gonna make it alright, but not right now. I know you're wondering where. Turn the tables. Now the story's played out like this, just like a paperback novel. Let's rewrite an ending that fits instead of a Hollywood horror. Nothing's wrong, just as long as you know that someday I will. Someday, somehow, we're gonna make it alright, but not right now. I know you're wondering where.
Someday, Nickelback. That's Chad, Mike, and the two Ryans. Brilliant. Should have woken you up.